Trying to get a good view up here, it's awesome. Let me get a run at it.
Thank you.
Wow. This is good.
Fuck yeah.
I love it. Watch that rebar right here. Metal. Tell you what, you get out here. I'm in Idaho, by the way. You may get made feel small. This is absolutely awesome and beautiful terrain, though. Jump in, Jeremy.
Water is cold. We swam in a higher alpine lake than this when we got here the other year.
Thank you.
So much good film on this trail because I'm needing to be really holding on and paying attention. I've had some crazy climbs in rock gardens. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we just climbed up out of that. That was wild. Beta did like it always does. Pressing me every day to ride it. On my 22 300RR. It's first. Oh shit. Little rock threw me out. It's its first big trip out west. So far, so good. This dirt is so dry, it's like sand. It's scary. Front end just pushes. I feel like there must be a view if Jeremy's pulled over here. Yeah.
I'm just taking it in a little bit.
But we're like way down in that valley too, aren't we?
Fuck yeah, we're way down there. We're way down there.
Holy schmoly. I'm gonna take a pic right here.
I just want to stop and just do a little pan and...
Yeah, this is a totes worth a pic. Yeet, yeet, yeet. It's even better. Good and dry. Very dusty. So dry there's not even good traction. It's like moon dust. You gotta wait about, you know, 500 yards of the guy in front of you to be able to see or breathe. Got a long ways down to go. because we were camping a lot lower elevation than where we're coming from right now. Pretty mellow stuff here. We've gotten some really good trailing today. Definitely didn't film all of it. A lot of times I wasn't thinking about it, and then the other times I just wasn't prepared to mash the button or was in hard stuff and couldn't mash the button. When it's this dry, you want to keep moving or you'll stop, you'll just bury a hole and start spinning. Normally when I'm out west, I jet my bike 152 main, second needle clip position, and leave the pilot alone at a 38. Most of the elevations here were less. So I went with a 160, and I can definitely tell there's much. Well, that's a noticeable power loss. You put that 152 in, and just the lack of air alone at that sort of elevation, you really lose power. This, it's not too much different than back home, the East Coast, honestly. And I worked it just now, and that's when I really was like, well, if it's gonna, gonna show a weakness, it'll be here. That was good. This isn't something you see much. Mm-hmm. bit. Stop. Think we can sneak around? Think we can sneak around and get up?
Maybe I'll just take it around.
There's tracks over here. Oh. It's Payette Lake there. Is that Payette?
What?
Is that Payette Lake?
Upper Payette Lake.
Upper.
The middle one.
Yeah, okay, nice. Oh yeah, that's pretty. Thank you. Thank you.